Hello.
Hello, Dad, it's me. You know how all the stuff for the kitchen and the bathroom and that?
Well, what is it?
The guy's came over because I've not paid for all the kitchen, and he's here to rip it out, and the price is more than what we thought it was.
What do you want me to do, honey?
I don't, Dad, the guy's here, he's going to rip the kitchen out.
Right.
I think I'm right.
Laura, tell me what the position is here.
There's now more money on it, and I've not budgeted for all that money, and I can't afford that. And I'm going to need you to pay it, or they're going to rip it all out, Dad.
How much is it you need?
Another $2,000. They're going to rip my kitchen out, but, Dad.
Well, Laura, don't keep repeating the same thing over and over again.
I know, but, Dad, I don't know what to do. The guy's saying he's going to rip the kitchen out. How am I supposed to...
Right, it's there.
Oh, the guy's here.
Right, well, it's going to just calm down and put him on. You're not...
What, Dad, he's going to rip my kitchen out, but...
Laura, what do you want me to do?
Can you talk to him?
I just asked you to put him on.
Is this your man or something? Hello?
Hello there.
First of all, who are you? You're the husband?
No, I'm a dad.
Are you in on this, aye?
What do you mean, am I in on it?
Well, we did a deal for a kitchen and she's $2,000 short. And now she's saying that, oh, that wasn't in the original quotation. Aye, right, so it wasn't he?
Right, no, just hang on a minute, mate.
Well, this kitchen's coming out, mate. Simple as that. We're not putting up with that.
She's just told me that what she agreed with you is not what you're now billing us for.
Well, she asked for more stuff, didn't she? When the water's getting done, she wanted this, she wanted this, she wanted the best of gear, she wanted best of dishwashers and best of sink, certain taps, chrome and all that kind of stuff. You know what I mean? That costs money. That's not in the original basic quotation.
I'm not disputing the fact that it costs money, mate.
Well, why are you refusing to pay it?
I'm not refusing to pay it.
Well, one of you's are. Do you think we don't see this all the time, mate? I've done this for 25 years, man and boy, all over the place. You Islanders, man. Should I have known this was
going to happen? I'm actually Easter House, mate. I'm not an islander,
aye,
right?
So yeah. Well, she's an islander. One of those, you know what I mean? Eyebrows meeting and all that. Wicker man.
She doesn't want a kitchen ripped out. I don't want a kitchen ripped out. Nobody ever went.
Well, maybe if you paid your bills, you wouldn't get your kitchen ripped out, mate. So I'm going to put a lassie back on, mate. Because this is ridiculous.
Dad.
What?
I don't know what to do.
Do you let him in the house with an attitude like that? You'll need to try and get a hold of your mum.
I can't, because my mum's up at the college. She's sitting doing tests with folk.
Would you rather disturb your mum or get a kitchen ripped out? Take a choice.
I can't go in and disturb SQA test.
Are you actually serious?
He's going to pull the kitchen out.
Got to stop just repeating that. I get that.
The guy's here now. He said if it's not...
I understand that the guy's here now, Laura. If you repeat that one more time, I'm going to put the load down on you.
Can you speak to him again?
I don't really want to speak to this idiot again. Hello?
Hello.
What?
Right, the only one that's got a card is my missus.
Oh, right, I bet she's not here either, eh?
She no, she's adjudicating an SQA exam.
Oh, is that what she's doing, aye? You know what? This kitchen's coming out now.
For the sake of a couple hours.
I've got to go off this island. I've got to get back to the mainland. This place is freaking me out. You guys have wasted my time, wasted my men's time, and now you're wanting me to sit and wait on some woman that's adjudicating or doing whatever she's doing. I don't know what she's doing.
She works in the college, she's adjudicating exams.
She should be adjudicating your daughter's kitchen, you know what I mean? Being a proper mum.
You're going to rip the kitchen out, but Dad?
Well, I've got no way I can stop him.
Dad, they're ripping it out.
Phone the police, because you can't do that. Is this video Clyde make your dad mad?
It might be.
Yeah.
And you might be the star of it, Ali. Hang on, I've just got to get a wee bit of kitchen here. Yeah. There we go.
Sorry, Dad.
Okay, cheers.
See you later, Ali. Cheers. That was brilliant, Laura. Thank you. I'll speak to you later.
Right, okay. Cheers. Thanks, bye.